Hey guys, so now we finally, today is November 11, 2013. So now I think I'm gonna probably do this as a separate restaurant review video. I'm just reminding myself when I edit the videos when we get home. And it might be getting a little bit late because we were resting after a day at Universal. Oh, I have a zit on my face. That's not good. Because we had a tiring day at Universal, so we just resting down for a bit, and now it's like, what's the time now?
Continue 90 meters.
It's like 8:30, and so we decided to go to Golden Corral, because the last few times we visited the States, I always wanted to go to Golden Corral, because I like to watch American TV a lot when I'm in Canada, and I always see the commercials for Golden Corral, and so I always want to try that. And when we went to the States the last few times, we were either never near one or we never have the time to do that. But today we finally have time to do it, and we are near one, so we're gonna check it out, and I'm gonna show you what we get. So we'll see you when we get there.
Turn right on Black.
So we are at the Golden Corral here now. It's at the one that is near our resort, and so I skipped the salad for now. I got rice, some fried fish, carrot slice, and the bourbon chicken stuff. And what did Matthew get?
Caesar salad, steak fries, I got some of the bourbon chicken as well, hush puppy, chicken salad, garlic breadstick. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna try some of the corn mashed potatoes.
And then I have to get some of the soup. And there's a gift shop right there. Ha 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 ha. Right there. See? It's an interesting setup here, isn't it?
Very. I find that.
Second round, I got chicken noodle soup. I'm just finding my way around where stuff is, so I found where the soup was. So this is Matthew's second plate. He got what?
Macaroni and cheese. Hot roast with potatoes. Mashed potatoes with corn and gravy. And a crispy chicken.
This chicken noodle soup, it's actually really good. It actually hits the spot. It's really, really good.
Different.
So I know this is a bad no-no for going to a buffet, but I'm tripling up on the starch on the third plate. I got meatloaf and mac and cheese, because I dropped the meatloaf on the mac and cheese by accident, so I grabbed the mac and cheese I dropped it on, so because I felt bad about it. And then so Mexican rice and potatoes with gravy. This roast potatoes. Did you get this type of potatoes? They had the roast potatoes.
Yeah, I saw those.
So I like to try their different types of rice they got there. So this is Matthew's how manyth plate?
I don't know, I see that, okay?
Yeah, thank you. I ordered the water. Thank you.
Okay.
So, this is their how manyth plate?
Third.
What?
Third.
So Matthew's
on. This is a chicken gravy, not a beef gravy.
Chicken gravy, and then with mashed potatoes, corn, ham, hush puppy again.
Uh-huh.
More bourbon chicken. So this one, I just noticed them ticket out. This one is, instead of the fried fish, I got a baked fish, and I got some broccoli, and I got some ham as well. So this is dessert now, I promise you it's dessert, I'm really full now. So I tried to make an artful presentation for a change. This is some warm peach cobbler, oh dear it's melting, and I put some soft serve ice cream on top. And Matthew had some strawberries and
They have, for your fountains, they have a caramel fountain, your regular chocolate fountain.
Yeah, we can talk later in the car, because my thing is melting. All right, so dessert.
All over the place, big time.
So we are now back home. Well, not home, the timeshare. Why is my hair so nasty looking? Anyways, we are now back home to our timeshare resort. And so, my opinion about the Golden Corral is that it is very good. Like, you know, I think the way that I ate, I think I made the value of the $17. that per adult that the buffet costed. But the only thing is, though, like, I'm not really a five-star nitpicky, rude, snobby, top-notch type of attitude person, but when I go on vacation, like when I go into a foreign place, I am wary of these things, like the restaurants, if it's clean or not, or what. Because like when I went to this location in Kissimmee, that Golden Corral, the plates, I had to go through two or three plates in the pile. I actually do the, do you see my finger? I do the finger test. I test the plate. And I feel some gritty stuff on it still. So I go to the next plate, to the next plate. It sometimes takes two or three plates to go through to find a slightly cleaner one. And same with the cutlery. The cutlery was not like a nice shine. It was just some like old stuff. It wasn't nice. But the food was good, but it just wasn't that super clean per se. Like, I'm not sure if it's the same thing with Golden Corrals and other places, but yeah. So, and then what I found with this particular Golden Corral was the waitresses was busy talking Spanish to the other waitresses and the Spanish customers than doing other things. That's what irks me too, but I guess that's what the States is, a lot of Spanish speaking people. But so the food is good, but it's not top-notch clean place. So I don't know if I'm gonna rush to go back to a Golden Corral, but I can say I've been there, I've done that. So that's that. I checked off the list of American restaurant chains that I wanna visit. So yeah, so that's my general review of the Golden Corral. And where in Kissimmee is this Golden Corral, really? What's the street address of this place?
It's on the Oslo-Bronson Highway.
On the Oslo-Bronson Highway, the Golden Corral there. So that's my review on it. So until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.